Do you want to stop LinkedIn from training its AI on your data? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Most big tech giants, including LinkedIn, are in the AI race. As a result, many LinkedIn users are worried that their data, such as posts, interactions, and profile details, can be used to train LinkedIn's AI algorithms. However, as a user, you can control or stop LinkedIn from training its AI on your data. Here is how to do so. Let's get started. How do you stop LinkedIn from training its AI on your data? First, go to linkedin.com and sign in using your account. Click on your profile picture and select Settings and Privacy. From the sidebar, click on Data Privacy. If you are on the phone, you will need to go to Settings. Next, click on Data for Generative AI Improvement and toggle it off. By turning this off, LinkedIn and its affiliates will no longer use your data and content to train generative AI models. So, that was how you could opt out of having your data used for training generative AI models. You can only choose whether you want LinkedIn to use your data. It doesn't offer you any option to choose what data you want to allow or deny for AI model training. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.